Okay, I absolutely love this character. I mean, it's so goofy, it's so strong, oh dear god. She's basically perfect for the demonic beast, and she's the first character ever with a passive exclusive for the demonic beast. So get ready, her passive is absolutely stupid strong. In the demonic beast, every time an ally's remaining HP is full, applies an effect which increases all stats by 8% for 5 turns up to 5 times. Holy Jesus! That means all stats are increased by 40% when she's on the battlefield for 5 turns. By the way, good news for herself, over 100% crit chance with that passive. Her first skill does amplify damage, so for every buff with her passive she gets up to 5 buffs, and for every buff she deals 30% extra damage. Maybe you bring an extra buffer into your team so she will dish out insane amounts of damage. But other than that, it's a basic single target amplify skill we already got in the game. 180, 270 and 450, and scaling insanely high with amplify. Her second skill is basically a healing. I don't know if we already got this in the game or she's the first one with this kind of skill, but she heals according to her attack and leaves a buff. With that buff, you heal an additional amount of 60% of the initial healing. So let's say she heals you for 10k, and the next turn you will just heal for 6k without anything required. On rank 2, this does an 195% of her attack healing, and on rank 3, it's a 325% heal, and it always keeps for one turn. So to synergize with her passive, you need this skill every turn. So don't combine this card, just use them as they are. It's much better to have this card 4 times on rank 1 than 1 time on rank 3. Her ultimate, an Omega Nuke, is just a single target hit with Power Strike. That means you can kill the bird, the demonic beast, with this thing on the 3rd stage. Excuse me, I mean the 5th stage? The last stage, you name it, where the resistance is insanely high and you only can deal damage with Power Strike. You get the free pass on the first floor of the demonic beast, so I probably don't have to tell you where do you use her. And I also probably don't need to tell you how do you build her. Obviously for attack. But how do I build her? Obviously attack and defense, because I don't want to that she kicks the bucket real quick. That's it, a quick Valkyrie Megelda guide. Yeah, thanks everybody for tuning in. See you in the next one. Zeldris for President. Have a great rest of the day. Skirt.